Hi everyone, hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Atti and I'm here in Bhilai. I'm vlogging. I decided to vlog because during these extraordinary times I wanted to put up something which is like, which would be remembered forever. This is historical, this entire coronavirus thing. So I thought that I would vlog and see how many
hey.
Me and my kids. Say hi. Hi.
I'm a friend. I know you.
Diana, say hi.
Hey, come. Hi. Hi. Come on, come.
So yeah, those were my little monsters. And I'm a mom of two and I'm here in Bhilai. I'm vlogging. I'm just keeping a journal as to, you know, what happens each and every day. In these extraordinary times, we are living very ordinary, in a very very ordinary manner. At this point of time, I'm very very new to this. I'm not even looking at the camera, I guess. So I would just like to make a journal of our day-to-day lives. What are we doing? How are we going about things? I was supposed to go back to Canada. There are my kids. Running here and there. So I'm not even looking at the camera. I don't know where am I looking. So I was supposed to go back home. My home is Canada, to my husband, but due to this countrywide lockdown, I am here at my parents' place and I do not know where, when, kab kaise jana hoga. So I just thought that why not make the most of it and try doing something different? Like everybody is vlogging these days. So there. Run. Go. Half the time I am playing referee between these two. Talk about sibling rivalry. Tiu, gabu gabu. Kian, do you want to go home now?
No, thanks.
Please? What no thanks? What no thanks? Look at her, she's sitting. Pitchu. Okay, Kian, mama is going, baby.
No.
Bye.
No.
Bye. Puddles will not go away, baby. Let's go. Puddles have to dry out.
The puddles have to dry out?
Yeah.
I did something?
No, you did not do anything.
Did the rain did it?
The rain did it, yes. It rained in the afternoon, no, baby?
Hmm?
It rained in the afternoon.
It rained in the afternoon?
Yeah.
And the puddles came?
Yes, the puddles came. Come here, baby. Let's go. Let's go, sweetie pie. Ah, they don't want to go, it seems. Come on. Come on.
The mosquito can fly?
Yeah, of course the mosquito can fly. This is how Bhilai looks from the top. It's relatively calm and it's peaceful, less crowded. For a month I was in Calcutta and oh, the congestion, the noise, the pollution. Okay, there he is. Are you done?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I want to do it.
What do you want to do?
I want to do it.
So paint something.
I don't know.
Do you want to write?
Yeah.
Do you want to write something?
Yeah.
So shall we go inside and write something?
Yeah.
What do you want to write? Should we do the straight lines and the slanting lines? You want to do car lines?
Yeah,
what does that mean?
I want to do cars.
You want to do cars?
Yeah, I want to do ambulance and police car.
You want to do ambulance and police car and fire truck?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. And we are back to Mighty Pups. Mighty Chase is on the case and Mighty Marshall is dousing fires. And here, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Watching Mighty Pups.
Watching Mighty Pups? Are you done with studies?
Yeah.
Shall we do some studies in the evening before going out for play?
Yeah.
Okay. Cholo. Hey everybody, we just got up from our afternoon nap. And look who's here. Kian, look here. Cheese na. He is eating. Is it a lollipop or a popsicle?
Popsicle.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Do you love it?
Yeah.
Do you love it? Hey, hi guys. This is my baby doll, my little daughter. How are you? I'm continuing the vlog that I had left. And see, look at the beautiful sunset. Where is it? Where is it? Where is the sunset?
Look.
Can you see the sunset? Oh yeah. Wow. It's lovely. It's beautiful. So guys, I saw this very, very, very good series called Never Have I Ever. And it's coming of age for a teenage desi brown girl in America. And I could relate to it, actually. Actually, it's so amazing. It's a series with 10 episodes and I guess it's a good quarantine binge watch. So I suggest that you watch this in Netflix. It's very, very good. You would like it. Though I have been living in Canada for the past 7 years now, but still I can relate to some of the parts. I should not give spoilers. You should watch it for your own. It's produced by Mindy Kaling and it's amazing. Another series which I personally like, my personal favorite, is Four More Shots Please. It has Saini Gupta, Manvi Gagru, Kirti Kulhari and Bani Jain. So these girls are in the lead and it's really good. I personally like it. It's my personal favorite. And well, you should also watch it. It's a series of 20 episodes now. If you have not seen the first part, it's on Amazon Prime. I am hoping that you would watch, binge watch these and like it. My daughter is trying to show me birds. Where are the birds? Boot. Mm. Boot na doggy.
Doggy.
Doggy. Oh, two doggies.
Doggy.
Doggy. So there are my kids who have not slept in the afternoon. Their afternoon sleep went for a toss. Oh, I was saying it went. Afternoon toss went for a sleep. The lollipop is popsicle. It is not there.
Yeah, this
how do I explain him that the mango popsicle is over? It's not there, Kian.
No, give me.
No, it's not there.
Give me lollipop.
No, yeah, it's not there. It's not there, baby.
It's the door. I cannot reach the door.
Your car will break, Kian.
Huh?
Your car will break. Lelo one, yes. And there she is. It's so hard to keep kids entertained in a lockdown kind of a situation. I constantly feel that I'm just, I have no words, drowning. Sometimes it's a bliss, but sometimes it's a pain.
You cannot come.
Can you leave my shirt? Can you leave my shirt?
I cannot.
Please?
Huh?
Please.
I can
Can we wait till the evening when everybody is up? Then we can have popsicle. Look where she's going. So guys,